Okay, this is one disaster. I tried Hypertufa, which combines cement, Portland cement, with peat moss and perlite. It's too weak, let me tell you. It has the consistency of stale cake. That one has been sitting there for a couple days. It's not dried. The peat moss is going to hold too much moisture. So stick with quickrete. Don't use Hypertufa for something like this. It has no structural value.